Okay, so today I have this house right now, this Halloween house, and I have some paint because I'm gonna be painting this. Well, if you can see, I paint already the pumpkins, just the pumpkins, that's it. Okay, guys, so no worries. And I have some water, my paintbrush, and I'm doing it outside because I don't want to make a mess so much inside the house. So anyway, let's get to it. So first of all, I'm going to use this for the green for the roof right now because I'm going to wait till the pumpkins dry. And because I don't want to mess up like this thing, I'm going to use the purple for the wall. But anyway, let's open it. Oh, it's a lot. Okay. Wait, guys. Can you wait for me a little bit? Oh, no. Because it has a little sticker close to the roof. And I have to put it down. Okay, guys. First, I am going to open it. Take off this sticker before I start. There, the sticker is off. Haunted house. It's a haunted house. That's what it says on the sticker. So anyway, now let's start painting. Let's start painting the roof. Okay, I'm just gonna get the green, and if you can see it, then I'm just gonna start painting it. Literally. Right now. See it? I like it. The roof's really nice for this. The roof actually deserves this. Can you see it? Oh, it's so nice. And it should be. I'm just gonna start painting. Okay, so I finished this half of the roof. Now I'm just gonna start doing this. Let's get to it. Okay. Let's cray cray, but it's really nice painting it outside. The air is sunny and it's shining. Oh my god. Oh, the wind put some hair. And if you noticed, I got some earrings yesterday. I got my ears pierced yesterday because I went to the store with my mom and stuff, you know. But actually, yeah, I'm happy I got my ears pierced because I've always wanted to get it, and now like my mom already got it for me, and I'm so glad. I really love my mom, even though she's a little crazy. I just love her. She's my little dreamer. She's my saver, including my dad, but I don't really live with him, so I don't know if he's my saver. I miss my dad. I can't usually see him. But just... okay, so I am done painting the side of the roof. This side, see? Now I'm just gonna wait until it dries a little, and then I'll get started. Okay, so I think it's dry. Now I'm just gonna clean my paintbrush with the water. I don't want it to be dirty. Soon I'm starting with the wall. I should get a napkin. Okay. Can you guys wait here? It's not gonna be that long. I'm just gonna get a napkin. Okay, I'm gonna go inside. Okay. second. See, it did not actually take that long. There's the napkin. I'm just gonna get my paper. Oh, look at all the paint. Okay. So let's start on the wall. So I'm gonna start doing the wall purple. Because I forgot to curl the gray. So I'm gonna use the purple. I'm just gonna open it because it's new. It's hard to open it when it's new. It's gonna take forever and I'm sorry. Sorry if it does. I know. It's gonna take forever to paint this. But it's fun painting. I don't want it to take forever. I just want it to be nice and not take forever. At least it's gonna be fun. I'm just gonna go around the door, if you can see. I'm going around, all the way around the door. Cause soon I'm gonna paint the door and then I'm not gonna paint it the same color. I'm gonna paint it the orange or not. It's gonna take forever. It's gonna take forever, but oh well. I messed up. See? It's on the star, but oh well. The star does not even have to show up. Or the bat, but I'm not gonna cover the bat. Cause it's supposed to be at the haunted house. It's a fake haunted house. I love haunted houses. Just kidding. Maybe I do. Never mind, I don't. I said I don't. Because it scares people. I don't want it actually to scare me. When it scares me, I get a little scared. I don't like to get scared. But I'm glad they're celebrating my birthday. My birthday literally is so close to Halloween, they're celebrating it. Okay. Oh! It's so windy out here! I could feel it. It's windy. I covered up the pumpkin's face. I did not actually cover up the pumpkin's face, but I cover up half of it. Not all. Just like a little line, if you can see. Look at the line right there. Ah, look at the line. I got some on myself. So I'm gonna use the napkin. Look at it. I don't know if you guys can see it, because it's already off. Okay. Yeah, it's already off. Ugh. I hate when it takes forever. Do you guys hate when it takes forever? I wonder if you guys hate when it takes forever. Because I hate when something takes forever. I want, comment down below if you hate something that takes forever. I'm not gonna leave anything in the comments. I never leave anything in the comments. Down on the section, down to just. Should I cover that bat? Thank you. have like all the holes, because it's a haunted house. It's supposed to be like broken, you know? Know what I mean? Okay. Okay, so I'm done painting this side. It looks so nice, doesn't it? Now I'm gonna wait till that side dries, and I'm gonna do this, the back side. Let's get to it. Okay, I'm gonna get my brush. First, I get a lot excited sometimes. Sometimes I don't. I get excited when like anything happens. Or anything, but you know what I mean. Shoot! I'm gonna have to cover up the spider. This little spider, I'm gonna have to cover it up. Because I can't paint it. I don't have the time to paint it. I can't paint that spider. Oh, never mind. It's already painted. Oh, I changed my mind. It was already painted. The spider was already painted, if you can see it right there. I don't know if you guys could see, but I can see. This haunted house is not creepy. In the front, it's not even creepy. It's like a regular house decorated for Halloween. They painted their house, or not. But like, it does not even look like it. You guys know what I mean, don't you? It's like a regular house, just decorated for Halloween. Surrounded by bats. Well, like, not surrounded, but like, by bats. Next to bats. I think I should. Dang. There's a lot of purple I have to use. Seriously. I'm not even done. I think I'm gonna cover this back. Okay, I'm just gonna cover it off. Never mind, the bat did not get it. Oh my god. Okay.